I feel like I'm on FaceTime, but I am so excited for this video. Thank you guys for coming back. If you've been here before, hello to everybody that is new. I appreciate you for clicking on this video. So I hope you guys enjoy. Leave me some comments down below. I really appreciate it. Let's get into this video. Y'all, guess what? Sound heavy. Let's see, let's see. Ain't really nothing to play with. Nintendo. He said, taste so sweet, make I wanna lick that rap out. My bad, y'all, if I'm looking right here instead of right here, because I like looking at myself. Let's get into this box, though. Let's get into this. Ooh. What y'all thinking here? What do y'all think is in this box? I'm kind of nervous. I need to disclose my address. No way. Who sent me this? No way. No freaking way. I've been wanting this since, like, no way. Since, like, November. Oh my gosh. Sorry, y'all. I bought this like on Wednesday. I wanted this since November though, for real. And I just never got it. But when I had called T-Mobile to fix something, she was like, I can add a line on my phone, on my plan for zero down. And I was like, I want that pink iPad. Do y'all have it in stock? Because I went to like a lot of T-Mobiles and they didn't have a pink iPad in stock. So that's another reason why I didn't get it. But I ordered it on Wednesday and she did the 2-day shipping for free. So I got my iPad. Okay. But no, y'all. Do y'all want to really know why I got a new iPad though? Do y'all want to see it? Drop it down below if y'all want to see that. Why I got a new iPad for real. Because this don't make no damn sense. It's pink too. Yes. But look. I don't know if you can see. Look at that. Bro, I could put my... The kids dropped it. Crack all the way down. Look, look. All the way down. It still worked. But... It's even cracked where the camera at up here. It got a crack right through it. Right through there. I can feel it with my nail. They dropped it and cracked my little iPad, but it's still working everything. Thinking about giving it away or keeping it for the kids. I don't know. They barely come over here though, so I don't know what I'm gonna do with it. If anybody want an iPad that's willing to take one that's cracked up like this, because I'm not gonna get it fixed or nothing, willing to take it like this, I'll send it to you. Because I got my new baby. Okay, let's open this. Let's open this. And look, it's the 10th generation with Wi-Fi and cellular. And I got 64 gigabytes because the other one was like 100 and something gigabytes. And I didn't need all that. This is good enough for me. So yeah, look, let's open this. And then hold on. So my boyfriend ordered my stylus pen and it didn't get here yet, but I really need to drop a video like this week. So I had to make this video. I don't have time to wait for that. I could do that in another video or something. And I'm gonna order me a case and a screen protector for it. I don't know when. I'll probably show all of that in one video. But yeah, let's get into this iPad though. I cannot get this, y'all. Oh my gosh. It's so pretty. Oh, I got it upside down. Wait. I think. Oh yeah, this is the bottom. Look at the pink. Oh my gosh. This is so pretty. And I think this right here is the fingerprint button as well. That's why it's so thick. I seen a girl on TikTok. I think she said that's the fingerprint button as well. Let's see here. Ooh, I got me a cable. Ooh, a nice and thick cable too. That's a different texture cable. This is not the same kind of cable that we usually get. And it's not a regular iPhone cable either. Both of them have the C adapters on both ends. So I can't even use this for my phone or nothing. And I got me another box piece, the fast one. Yes, sir. I'm not gonna use this because I have one from my old phone that I didn't break or lose yet. And then I got a new phone last month and I didn't even use that one. That one's still in the box. So I got two next up in line. That I'm not even going to use no time soon. So yeah, let's see what we got. Let's see what kind of stuff we got. I bet. Top button. Oh yeah, see the top button is the Touch ID. Periods. Okay. That's just unnecessary stuff. Oh, look. take the Sims card out. I didn't even know iPads had Sims card. My old one don't. Ooh, that's tough. And then I got Apple stickers. Period. Poop. Period. Poop. And then that's it. Okay. Let's get into what we really, really, really waiting for, though. Let's get into this iPad. Oof. I'm nervous. Okay. Oh, so I gotta peel it from the back. That is so pretty. Look at that. Oh my gosh, that is so pretty. Okay, I guess I'll take these off. Take the mama. That was so unsatisfying. Why did I do that? I was supposed to peel it, but here we go. That was so unsatisfying. You can't let me make no video. This is so beautiful, I'm telling you. This is so pretty. Look at the pink. Oh, the camera is right here. It's usually right here. But it's on the side. Y'all getting fancy. Apple getting fancy. Ew, I cannot sing. But they trying to get fancy, y'all. Let's see what this is talking about, though. Oh, it's asking me for my language, English, my country, United States. Y'all don't want to see all this. Let me set this up and then I'm going to be back. I had to come back and tell y'all this. So I told y'all that my boyfriend ordered me one and it didn't get here yet. But my dad have one for his phone. And... well, not even a stylus pen. It's not I don't know what this is, but it worked though. This is so pretty, y'all. Look at that pretty girl. That girl is pretty. So, this was my unboxing video. This is beautiful, y'all. I love it so much. This is my unboxing video. I hope you guys enjoy, and I hope I wasn't like rambling too much, because I tend to do that a lot. But if you like this video, I would really appreciate it if you like, comment, and subscribe. Leave me some weekly ideas down below, and follow me on Instagram and TikTok. They both will be in my description. I do plan on doing the notification shout out soon. So if y'all give me a little bit of ideas, I would really appreciate that. And thank you again so much if you got this far in my video. Be sure, time's wasting, nice to meet you.